everyone, and welcome back to episode 7 of The Sims. So, what's going on quickly? Tom sat on the bed. Raj is there. And I'm sat over there. Cool. So, what's going on? So, what's in all the careers and stuff? So, you're actually ready for promotion, pretty much.
Kunada.
That's pretty cool. Tom is working 2 hours and he's. Well, I was pretty much ready for a promotion, which is cool. And we're gonna start saving up to fund his wedding. Not Gita. Diana. Look at that. And this is a key holder. So that's in the works. Tom, there's probably way too many teens. I am over here. Me and my neighbour aren't good friends. Me and Tom aren't good friends. Let's go make friends with Tom.
Cementina.
Chapin, lunch at school.
Can we complain about the cat?
Arbo Vinia Quar. Japan?
Kana Klets.
Kana!
Oh! Vina! Yuzi!
Let's try and make friends with Tom.
Hana! Penerv Lazamba. Tevene!
Oh!
Ashwit! Second! Elfris! Yabanobut! Defunitwe! Kabuni!
Okay. Yeah.
Fremic Watanini.
Clean up. You have some stuff to do. Your clean up was just. Thank you. Okay. Did you? You're a waste. Okay. Beautiful. Right. There are a few things we could do. I want him to help me to. Who should we? What is all there?
Millet.
Yeah. Why the hell not? Okay, the cat is. Jumping over the counters. One second, we have a great mood person here. You just come in and take our bin, and then. Why is everyone obsessed with coming in and doing our bins? Hello.
Lagora.
Oh, one second, my cat doesn't like people.
Cementina? Droba?
Yeah.
Polichaba Kisabe. Moi bin Fefru. Zamba Yelps? Yadumpsa Legenzo. Bene. Conqueroo Bima.
We need something to do. Tom's working.
Grachow.
Tom's doing it.
Blah 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 blah. Blah blah blah.
Kepuna.
Pando. Snursh Walla Pepso.
Yeah.
Go Lang.
This is going to be my weekend. Hada. Who's that mine?
Yepuna.
Pando. Snursh Walla Pepso.
Oh dear.
Smurgus. Turub Quink. Kuzip. Cleavar. Oh, Nabaquink.
Now that could add interesting to our lives.
Marza. No. Enoch.
Oh, Chimeray Jabin Slot.
Luck.
Preppis. Hamba Bleed.
Hana.
That's a. What the hell is.
Russia Parvaleu. Khan Jimjoy.
You here for a reason.
Need a noon kim.
No, I'm trying to ignore you.
Lunch.
Uh-oh. It's going to add some interesting Please stuff to her.
Flurbis. Bahira Inidi.
Beba.
Okay, yeah, maybe not.
Grown up.
Can you go see what the person who's here at the door? Oh, she's gone now. I think you felt that one out. You made her just pretend that never happened. Jesus Christ. There is a... Oh my god. There's a door! Respect the door. Respect the power of the door. Yeah. Think about that door. Such a great facial expression. You see more, two more miserable than you are. That's really like you, Jimmy. But you go pay the bills, man. We have £119. You should really maybe just practice more programming, because you know that's really useful in the long term. I think, you know, you're in pretty good state. Don's in a super good state right now. So congrats to him. He's now coming, probably need to have a quick shower. Probably, and then I don't know what we should do. Obviously, he does. What's that? One second. A random guy just walked into our house. Everyone but household members. Hopefully, it's because of people just randomly walking into my house. Oh, did you break your computer? Oh, you absolute nink. Yeah, screw it, man. There we go. Do that. I'm gonna go sort them out. Let's go cook a gourmet meal for Tom. Come on. Oh, my cat's pissing people off. Tom, what are you doing? No. You wait. I wouldn't spend enough money on this food. No. When you send her. Yeah, sure. I mean, I don't get any response to that. You just sort of arrive. Oh, is she locked out? Fine, we'll just lock it for all cats. What are you doing? You're gonna bed, are you? Ah, that's about right. So Tom's gonna... There we go. There we go. She's moving in. She's the third person in the house. I recognise that from another game of Sims. Can you bring all of you across and have the 28k? Yeah, maybe not. Yeah. Cool. Upgraded. Oh, I didn't set a timer again. Good, we now got control of her. Who's late for work? God damn it.
Lumpe Gore? Fills and Chi Che! Limna!
Me, Tigora!
Half a
spine. And a
growl. I mean, she's literally the lowest level.
Vinvet? Yib. Wixana Zarspa. Usanet Pandole.
You're gonna quit your job.
Laura Uchme.
We're getting another job. You know, I could, though. Go sleep. Oh, someone needs to feed the cat.
Delka! Help!
Where's the cat?
Das Espinel.
Charnouf.
Jeez, Kalaven control, but
where's the cat? Oh, the cat's on there. Right, everyone is basically trying to kill themselves right now. Everyone needs sleep. Everyone go to sleep. Oh, Dan survived to us. Hey, Dan. Yes. Right, you need to get up. I think we need to save up for their wedding, and then we need to think about saving up for actually buying a house, which could be an interesting thing to save up for, because we need to save a lot of money. Like, I have a lot of money. Well, I have a lot, but quite a bit. Go and serve breakfast. We will get her another job, I think. Look at her skills. Oh man, you broke the oven as well. You stop breaking everything. Everything you break. Oh dude, there was fresh food. Yeah. What are you doing? No, grab a serving of the fresh food.
Stop.
Yeah, you start comparing ovens that you broke.
Yep, nurture.
Ah, so so.
Just watching TV quickly. Get that fun up before you have to go to work. Go to work. Right. Leaves us with you. Awesome. Right. My lord, yeah, so we sort of left you quite a dirty house to clean up. Pretty hard maid service, really. We can afford it. Yeah, no, go away. We're busy. Okay. What's your thing, mythologist? Right, let me get you correct. Athlete, critic, culinary, painter, politician, secret agent, secret writer. Dunno. These are all, you have to do stuff with them, which is pretty cool, but also pretty annoying. I mean, actually, we could do, because if they're working at the same time, it's pretty much alright. A little scientific thing. Yeah, let's do this. We'll do a career, I think it's called. We have to go to work with her and perform the job duties while the other guys have to fend out for themselves. But she goes to work last, so. Tom's got to stay for. Right, Tom's working hard, almost got a promotion. Both of us almost do. Yeah, you just sit there and do that, why not? There's not really much else to do, the house is quite in order for once. What's going on there? It's all going on quite in order. I don't think there's that much right now. We're only saving up and getting jobs and showering. But right now everything's like, maybe take a quick shower. I guess I'm in the shower, yeah, sure, why not? It's a cat one. You can go play with a cat when you get back out.
Krez Frong Gorb.
Jonah Pames.
Who's Chunk of.
First thing I should do. Being, you know, controlling Tom's thing. Bang! I mean, I think we could be. Yeah. No, look at the kitty cat. You take a video of the cat. Oh, good video. You may see these pictures arriving in thumbnails, by the way. So, be aware of that. So. I mean, you can make your own business stuff. I'd like to say I can buy a business. Actually, don't get any of those, no. That is going on the wall, look at that. The kidding. You can get in the house, right? Yeah. Thought you were stuck. Taught your skills, well, you got some fitness skill, you got some psychology skill, you got some singing skill. No cooking skill though. Hey, Tom got promoted, look at that. Whoa, Tom is earning a shit ton now. Hello, Tom. You earn a lot of money now. A level 6 charisma skill. It's alright. Oh, come on again. Hey, we both got promoted. I'm guessing. Okay, they're not. Good. Tom's happy now. I'm just gonna sit over a
rock. Dom's the Buna. Arms.
You need to go for. You go for a toilet first, then you can go watching TV.
Ah.
Fair. You should also serve dinner. You are having serious issues. What's happening? Oh. Oh, YouTube, we've been demonetized.
Werba.
Shit there. and watch TV. Get your fun up at the same time. Oh, hello. Yeah, it's perfectly normal to be walking around the house and I'm gonna sit here and eat my food. Watch TV. I'm trying to get everything you need done, man, but you are so needy right now. I like you can enter while I'm in the shower. Thanks for that, love. Go put your food away. You're putting away, not cleaning that up, aren't you? Yeah. Save all those future servings and then go watch TV. I know you're tired as well, I know. I think Tom's going to bed as well. Yeah, Tom's going to bed. Tom, yeah, they're generally all alright. Generally all handy dandy. Right, the air conditioning unit is going back off. It's 18 degrees in this room. It is chilly now. There's a fucking moth on my screen. Apologies. Tom's gone for a shower. No, I don't think he's going to get broken. I always think he's going to have a chat now. Why don't I make any noise? Didn't make any fucking noise. Oh, you don't need to sleep, alright. Clearly you're a terrible- what? You have caused so many more issues than me. Oh, Tom starts working about now, oh shit. Now I am, also needing food. Oh. Wasn't even me, I need food even more. Get food. Oh, 1 second. Like that. Right there. Booyah. Comes up to work.
Whoa. Ooh, Brig. Meave.
Just my work start, like, yeah, right now. Right. Oh, yes. Let's go and join the work day. Okay. You're welcome to Future Sim Labs. Ask a coworker for metal. Go talk to him.
Wessa, boom, moochie, peachy, evil,
Brainstorm. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that thing. Awesome, so then I can invent the device from a mending observer. Good. Sort of. What's going on? Oh, Tom's ill. Oh, you were still brainstorming. Okay, you can now invent the mending server. There we go.
Uh-huh.
Oh, look. Yeah. We've done, no, that sound means. That means it's the end of the episode. That's gonna go. Alright.